Here we go. Playing a National Master. Accepted. Play for. This one. B5. Testing me. A4. I feel like A4 is correct. Wonder what he has in store. Some funky stuff here. Take, take, knight c3. Will he suck an exchange? Or play b4. Queen b5 takes, yeah. And queen b3. I have a trick there. It's possible to play b3 right here, but I think taking first, and then knight c6. Bishop b7. Bishop c4. Take, take, knight c3. There must be a reason why I have not seen bishop b7 there. So I'll just take. Knight c3. a6, take, take. I think knight c3. Will I play a6? He does. Okay. Yeah. Whoops. No. I like rook a2 here. Take e4. f3. Or knight e2. Mm-hmm. b3. I think knight e2 is the correct move here. Not sure what happens after bishop takes. Maybe knight g3, bishop d5. f3 doesn't look right. Maybe it's the best move. Now you want to play b3, but now c3 is a problem. So you play knight e2, bishop takes e4, b3. Take, queen takes, bishop d5, queen b5, bishop c6, queen b1. Knight e2. Maybe knight c6. What do I play against that? Knight e2, knight c6. It's interesting. So I want to play b3, so let's play it. b3, knight b4. Knight c3, knight takes a2, not good. So knight e2, knight c6. Maybe bishop d2 is a move. But then knight d4. Knight d4, bishop a5. Queen takes a5, rook takes a5. I feel like knight e2 is the move. So the goal is just to get in b3 basically. Let me go into this endgame where I might win. So if knight e2, bishop takes e4, b3, bishop d3, bc4, that doesn't seem convincing to me. I don't think f3 is the right move. You could even play f5. Ah, maybe f3 is playable. F3, knight c6, bishop e3. I want to play knight e2. But bishop takes e4, b3. Bishop b4 check, bishop d2. So knight e2, bishop b4. b3, bishop d3. bc, no. Knight g3. Queen d4. Queen d4. That's not fun. Wait, queen d4. Wait, knight e2. Bishop e4. Knight g3. Bishop c6. Bishop e2. No. Knight e2, bishop e4. b3, bishop d3. bc4. Rook c4. No, bishop c4. bc4, bishop c4. Rook e1. Bishop c4, maybe. This is so tough. What if b3 here? b3, bishop b4, bishop d2, c3. c3. Bishop b5. Bishop c6, bishop c6, knight c6. So that's a piece back. Yeah. I'll just play it. It's time to play. Maybe knight c6 is playable. Yeah, I thought b3. Maybe just bishop d5, yeah. Why not? So knight c3, then bishop c6. So maybe I should play bishop d2 or something. doesn't feel right, so b3. Bishop d3. Oh, let's play it. This does not feel good. I don't know how to answer bishop d3. Could play tickle with bishop b1. Probably not the best. Maybe f3 was the best move. Always feels so wrong to let him have this d5 square. Maybe knight c6 here. Bc, knight b4. Rook d2. Bc. Knight c3. Knight bishop d3. Yeah. That's not gonna be fun. Still up my exchange though. Not sure. So I take. I think I take. Takes, takes back. Yeah. Probably take. Yeah. Rook d2. Start a funky finish. Yeah. Knight c3, bishop there. I think knight c3. Why not? Knight c3. Or knight f4. Knight g3 as well. Knight f4 is interesting. I mean, wait, did I have something here? No. Queen a4. Bishop c6. So I want to play knight f4 here. Bishop c2, knight f4, knight d3, knight f4, c3, bishop b5, bishop c6, bishop takes. Knight takes, rook c3, knight f4, c6, bishop b5, knight c6. Rook a2. I feel like this is the move. Knight f4, queen h5. Bishop c4. Queen f4. What if he plays queen c7? Knight c6, knight d3. Knight take. Knight g3, knight f4, queen d6. I don't see what to do there. It's too bad. It felt so nice. Doesn't feel nice anymore. Maybe this is the best move. Why not? He goes there, huh? Okay, f3. Bishop c4. Wait. Okay, take. Check. Just go there. Another one of those. That's funky. Check. I'll just go there. What is this one? This is funky. Wait. So knight takes. Oops, son. That was too close for comfort. Oopsie daisy. Oh, no good. Almost lost on time there. Still not easy to play. Probably going to play knight b4.
spiller du på noe mer?
Spiller sjakk og kommenterer.
Jeg er litt usikker på button.
Nei, jeg har bare 10 sekunder, så jeg trenger litt ro.
Jeg lurer på meg om å gå strøttingfest, eller vil du bli bedre?
Ok, etter kampen. Now I'm really down to my last seconds here. He didn't castle yet. Can play some nice stimulus here. Queen a6. Really annoying. I'll trade and play some queen b3. Then king e7. Maybe I need something else. Queen a6 looks like a good one. Queen c5. Whoa. Whoops. Oh shoot. My queen is trapped. I'm in checkmate in here. Queen a2. Queen down. Knight f4. Yeah, knight f4 looks like a good one. Desperation more than anything at this point. Yeah, take knight f4. Don't see how to defend. Because king d1, then queen c1. Knight f4. Yeah, knight f4 is just over. Knight f4, I can resign. No tricks even. I need king d1. Yeah. No time. British. Maybe I should play f3. I don't know. Maybe bishop b5 check here. Makes sense at least. This was awfully greedy by him. Yeah. I think bishop b5 check here was the move. I mean, this pawn was awfully greedy. I thought he would play bishop d3 or knight d3. This one. Oops. This is not a good variation for black. It's pretty much refuted by force. But I didn't study it in a long time. Maybe I handled it wrong. I can play queen a4 here with a pretty nice ending. At least I'm not losing. This is probably losing. So why did I take? Is there a threat here? Yeah. Knight c3. So I took. Taking wasn't. It's probably not best. This was fine. Yeah, and now I probably made a mistake. For sure. I let him out of jail? Like, he had no business getting out there. Take, and then this check was bad. Maybe. I don't know. Doesn't feel right to trade either. Maybe I should play rook g4. Rook g3 maybe? Rook g3 feels much better. Because then I don't let him escape. Now I'll justify this g6 move, which is ridiculous. This check was just because I had no time. Yeah, king f1. King f1 is good enough. King f1, king g2. Knight f4, king g3. Knight h5. King g2 is draw. So let's say king f1, king g7, and maybe queen e4. No. King f1, and then rook g3. Rook a8. King g2, knight f4, king a. No. Rook g3, rook a8. Rook d1. King g1, and I'm kind of safe. This was a bad move. That was a bad move as well. Yeah, what the? Now I trap my queen. Rook g3 maybe? Yeah, rook g3. Rook g3 if rook c8 and rook a3. Rook c1, rook c5, rook Rook a6, rook c1, rook d1, and I'm basically better, probably not winning, but still better. So this was probably good, but f3, no good. Totally missed that my queen was getting trapped. Yeah, I could play rook c2, but then maybe knight f4. No, but then queen e5. Yeah, rook c2, rook b8. And then f3. And I'm getting out. But rook c2, you can play queen d3. But rook g3 should hold. Yeah, this was the losing move. Yeah, and after knight f4, there's no stopping. Not queen e2 checkmate. Oh. That was bad. Because king d1, then there's queen a1, pick off the rook. Yeah, king d1, queen a1. Or you can even checkmate me. Yeah, king d1, queen e2. King c1, knight d3, king b1, queen b2, checkmate. But the line I saw was king d1, queen a1, queen c1. Queen c1, king c1, knight e2, check, picking up the rook. Unfortunate. Thanks for watching.